refugees at a grove are only bread and pickles for a week, then hoard tens of centuries, and deer mats and things for months. But now we must have the tools to keep us alive throughout the world and make it so that it's nothing but human. We must have the strength to do it, and we'll take it. Get rid of the fat and eat 3 pounds of sausage or snit with neck, go on bread and pickle for a week. Get rid of and beer mats and things. But now we must have quiet, get a good lesson to hear and pay our rent and not swear and our to beat the door for the children.